Halloween. Hope y'all having a fantastic day. Today I'm gonna be streaming and playing all the killers for Halloween. Some of these killers I haven't played in quite some time, so forgive me if I play bad with some of them. But for Halloween purposes, I will be playing all of them, even the King of Halloween himself, Michael Myers. He ate the shit. Or then we're playing a good amount of Freddy. You know, I'm gonna play every killer at least once, maybe twice. It's a good long stream for Halloween here. So yeah, I hope y'all ready. I hope y'all, you know, mind watching an amateur at the game. I don't know, not like us Darby and all that. But I do play the game fairly good bit. So we'll just play back and watch Happy Halloween again, and yeah. Now let's also hope we can get to these matches fairly quickly versus waiting a few minutes in the lobby. Oh, there we go. Now I'm also going to be using, of course, just one loadout for each killer for the stream. I might be playing certain killers twice if it's like a bad game. But for the most part, yeah, every killer will be played once for the stream. So y'all get to see how good or how bad I am with certain killers. I already got a prestige 22 bill. Oh boy. I just started playing Killer 2. I barely warmed up, so just bear with me. That on today or offering, should I say. Alright, got our first match. Now, anybody want to watch me live, I do have a Twitch, obviously. So, anybody want to, you know, stay, watch, that's fine. You know, anybody can just live, I gain enough followers. doing that. Oh wow, you had to be one of my traps. Crazy. Surprised you saw it. Oh, thank you, Bill. Oh, thank you. Pretty sure they're about to be done with the gym right about now. Oh, somebody's going for the save. Hold up. Better be thankful I haven't iridescent and a trapper set. What about say pay attention, but hey, I guess not pay attention to their heart. And she's waiting by the pellet. Yeah, I figured that. I see what she's up to. Surprised nobody's done any of the totems yet. It's very surprising. Everything is probably not active. Oh, that's why you're so fast. These guys really are trying to gym rush me, huh? Honestly, I did not see that power. It's in a weird angle. Lady, I saw. Dwight? Is that she? Thank you, Dwight. Very helpful. Oh, hey, Bill. How you doing? You suck. How you prestige 22, homie? Ain't gonna lie, these guys are doing decent. I knew it. Oh, a YouTuber. Cute. Hello, fellow YouTuber, how you doing? Now, if you can be very kindly just relax on this hook. Thank you. And set the Milo trap. Bill, how you doing? Lady, I can hear you. that came perfectly in handy. Hey, Bill, I can see you, buddy. Bro, he... I see what's going on here. Bill. I'm sorry, buddy. It's time for you to die. It's nothing personal. Oh, you slick son of a... Whoa. Oh. Ain't gonna lie, that was perfect. Ain't gonna cap, that was perfect. Ain't gonna lie, that was perfect what he did. Use a flashbang and hide behind the tank so I couldn't hit him. I ain't gonna lie. That was very well done. Like, can you see this coming? Well, I guess he did. You saved your buddy. Thing is, will she die later? You saved your friend at the cost of your life. How noble. Hello. This is why it's fun to play Tracker. He might not be the best, but he's still fun to play. Ain't gonna care. Oh, there you are, my next victim. Oh. So even if I don't hook her, I know you're here. The aim of this build is to slow the game down, but it's not enough for Tracker. Oh. He tried. If
uh.
I don't want to hook in front of the gate, but at the same time, I kind of want to bait him. See what has up there? Oh, she's running me away from her. Oh, I see what y'all's strategy was. Very noble. They are? I knew it. Oh yeah, she loves. She knows she's on death row. Where his other teammates not leaving? Might as well. Why is she not leaving? Oh wow, it has to be here too. This person got so lucky that Bill sacrificed himself for her. Oh, I see what kind of build he was going for. I see you, bro. I see you. And that was an okay match. Could have been a little bit better. Well, that was an okay match with Trapper. Wasn't too bad. Now we're going to the break. I think I'm going to go with my pallet breaking, gen kicking Wraith build. Not complete yet, but just about. Prestige 10, 10, 8, and 12. TTV, and that person left the game. Prestige 34, holy crap. This is waiting for the timer to go. But yeah, I think this is the build I'm gonna play with, even though it's not complete. Go. Got me an interesting map. Places we didn't hide though. This is the old painful thing about playing Wraith. Thanks for running into me. Now let's go disturb these guys. Oh, here we go. Wait, they're doing this gen too at the same time? Wow, she actually managed to burn me. Nobody can kick gens faster than this guy. Oh, you lucky bastard. Like I said, this is the only bad thing about playing Wraith. gotta uncloak. And that kills him every time. Hello. Ace, what makes you think I won't hit you? There she is. Oh, you have a, what's it called? Oh, you better think I'm not uncloaked. Too bad Wraith is pretty a weak killer too. And this is a pretty big map with this. I can close with the speed while closing. Still. Some are going for the save. Right about now. There it is. Hey, how you doing? You remember me? She is straight holding forward. Waste your flashbite, buddy. Keep wasting it. Keep wasting your flashlight, please. Oh, wait, what? Where'd he go? Oh, oh, you lucky I swung. You had a feeling I was gonna swing, and you guessed correct. I'm making my dinner bill. You motherfucker. That's why I use with the brain Lightborn. Yeah, pay attention to your screen, buddy. Oh Basically, I'm getting bored of this match. So I might have to play a second match of Wraith. Got like three people with flashlights. Can't have me a good game this game. Got a boom set up. I'm not blind, buddy. You're wearing a light blue. I can see you. Nope, not quite yet. How did I miss? Wait, what? And they're all on PC too. Yeah, I'm glad I'm not a Wraith main. I don't see how y'all people are still playing him. Ain't no way, bro. Had to deal with cloaking, uncloaking, and try to attack someone where they vault a window. Nah. I don't see how y'all Wraith mains. Our Wraith mains, I don't see how. Like, how do y'all people main this man? Like, he's somewhat fun for the surprise attacks, but other than that, it's like, how do y'all have fun playing this man? Like, all the time. As I said, I'm gonna give Wraith one more game since that game was very bad. I got bullied. I got absolutely destroyed that game. I ain't gonna cap. Wraith ain't the greatest killer. That's why he's barely played at times. Unless he's using your Iridescent add-on, like the one I got. And of course, the all-seeing. I got like, no gen slowdowns. Actually, do I have Jolt? I don't remember if I have Jolt on Wraith or not. Got my other build, see if I got Jolt. I don't think I do. I should. I don't have Jolt on Wraith, that's crazy. I mean, this game has never given me a jolt for Wraith. Wow, I don't have a jolt for Wraith. Crazy. These guys are ready too. How to do this. Not too bad. Now this time I got the silent one and the all seeing. How did y'all know I was even coming? Yes, we saw the palace too. I guess you didn't see that coming. Like, did you get that? I get a speed boost? Way in my window. Hey, buddy, how you doing? He's just gonna play with me around, Shaq. This being a total distraction. Why this person come back or complete the gym? Ain't no way you saw me coming. I'm warming up. No, I can't. Bro, he dares. That stun is so long. Look at this dude. Ah, he's still guessing. Like I said, Wraith is so bad. Hello. She just got the healing too. I don't know how I didn't get that hit. Hello. Yeah, I don't get shit too easily, buddy. Wow, you're one of them players. Oh, I hate Wraith. I don't see how y'all people made this thing. This is supposed to be a Halloween event video, and yet Wraith is not able to do anything. Bro, why? Ah! You sack of shit. Ah! Well, you didn't go far, did you? Oh, thank you for testing the gym. I hear you behind me. You wanna say potentially? No. You tried to, you were way too late for that, buddy. Why y'all keep trying to test the gym for, bro? Hey, you're stupid. Oh, it's random birds. And since you healed yourself, even if you wouldn't have decided to strike, it would be ethical. So you're kind of speaking with that. All seem wraith. Hello, how you doing? Yeah, thank you, friend, for wasting all the power. Just saying. I love iron breath. Stay over here. Since I snuffed that out, they know I'm over here. Yep, there it is. And I can hear them too. Oh, I disappeared. Oh, you. Sit down. Everything when Ray didn't get, like, fired. Any piece of that. Wow, that degressed very fast. Hello, Ace. And you're doing that again. Okay, not back in here. Wow! I don't know how she avoided that. Oh, hey, Ace. And you're waiting for our pallet again. Hey, buddy. How you doing? Aw. Thought I could get him just like last time. I am so. What is. You got. I'm not doing it again. You're winning, when there's an opportunity, I can tell you are. Yeah, you're not gonna beat at my speed. You're gonna sit there and just let me fully uncloak on you, bro.
Yeah.
I don't know what this dude's deal is. Oh, somebody failed another skill check. Yes, yes, complete the gen. Wow, crazy. I'm surprised I missed. I knew it. I was like, watch the other person go back to the gym. I knew it. Oh, she faked me out with the turn. That PC movement. Classic. I got all seen fast rage, you hear me? Thank you. I think this is a better build than the other one. The raid doesn't technically need all that fast kicking to be successful. What's with y'all obsession with this gen right here? I don't see the person. Here we are. Ace. Yep. Okay. Where is he at? Hello. How you doing? I guess y'all forgot Wraith can do that. Like, there's a gym way back here they could have been doing. But, hey, whatever. Still digressing. Your friend is dying. Oh, I'm about to say, I can go for a grab. Do you want to die that bad? Okay. Look at this man. I am like this man, personal stalker. Oh, you lucky son of a... Yeah, he has windows of opportunity. And he has life. Okay, I see what his game plan. I see his game plan too. I didn't realize 1, 2, and 3. So things are pretty spaced out. Come back. Actually, let me go transfer these so I don't lose them. I ain't worried about them doing too much. Hello, why didn't you go heal? Bro, what? Sometimes y'all people do not know how lucky y'all can be. I hate when I swing at somebody and that happens. Somebody's right there. Maybe I should stop playing around and actually do the gens. Oh, it's about time y'all figured it out. There went back here. Thank you. Ace, I really want you dead, buddy. I ain't gonna cap, I really want you dead. But I gotta go defend this, cause, yep, he ran right back to it. I just seen that, she might have premonition. Hey Ace, how you doing? Oh, she's here. I can hear her. She's here. Where'd she go? Oh. Hey, how you doing? You know, if I try hard enough, I really can make iridescent once again. If I even want to. Wow, we're already in an hour already. Get a chance to. Alright, race is now done. Now on to the hillbilly. I know people really going to like the windows against the hillbilly. I don't think I'm going to need Lightborn too much. Alrighty then. This winds up taking too long. I might cut this in half as a part one and make a part two. I think that might be better because I ain't riding on for about an hour. I got work tomorrow. So I might make this a part one and a part two for Halloween. And I probably release both videos on the same day. I wonder if anybody has noticed that the melee weapon he's holding his hand right now is a reverse tail shotgun with like spikes on the handle. I wonder if anybody has ever noticed that. Another TTV, yeah, that has a flashlight. Honestly, I don't worry about flashlights too much. I'm not sure how I feel about this map. I swear, as the hillbilly runs, it feels like as if he's partially lagging. Kind of hard to explain. Right about now, this you already know what I'm here. Oh, there you are, Leon. Leon! Remember that parry that you did to that chainsaw guy? You think you can do it to me? My point is exactly. Yes, be using these windows against the ability, I know. Wait, what? There it is. At first I was kind of confused. You got healed by somebody, but I don't know where. Hello. Got you. I learned that from PC players. Which doesn't mean I'm not going to hit you, Leon. I don't want her, I want Leon wherever he's at. At the same time, I'm trying to keep these gems from being done under my nose. As much as I can. Usually I would run around like a complete maniac with Hillbilly, but there's so many different reasons why. I didn't see where they ever done it. Oh, it was done up there. I don't know why you even tried that, buddy. You're pressing my man, this guy on PC. Well, joke's on you, buddy, I'm on console. Oh, now you wanna struggle. They're digressing. They probably went up there. That's the only logical sense to me. Oh, where they're going next. They saved her, and now they're worried about it. Hello. Next time, pay attention. Leon. Progress. Don't worry, I did see you. Either he wants out of that locker like an idiot, or he just used that thing. Yes, he did. I ain't gonna lie, that was a nice fake out by them too. Even though I didn't really try to play. Down. I'm gonna deplete all your progress anyway. That's just not even worth kicking. she go? Oh, wow. Fell a little too deep. Oh, hello. Ah, PC players. Like, they move. Y'all can move so weird on PC. It's crazy. Like, it's borderline impossible to keep track of. Okay, he must have literally walked in. Yep, he had head on. Okay, I see where he's running. He's distracting me right now. No. So they're doing this one, trying to finish it. Yep. Why there's no stairs to the out? Wow, this girl is brave. I don't know why he ran into me, but okay. I'll take that. Yep, there's that. Hey Chris, how you doing? I mean, he's using that pretty effectively, ain't he? That was a bit of a fail, buddy. Stop playing with me, bro. Stop. Wait, what? I swear, you PC players are something else in this game. You can't move that. Oh, you better be thankful. Why is there no stairs, like, right here? I mean, it would give me the RNG that's literally on the other side. Seriously. I'm not sure what your game plan was for that, but okay. What makes you think I wouldn't hit you, but okay. Yep, you're dead, buddy. After playing with me for how long? Yep, I saw that coming. Bane, come here. Stop running around in the dark. There's monsters down here. You tell me steps off. What kind of place is this? I guess she doesn't have that heart. I was waiting for it. Late. What kind of RNG did I get this match? Like, I've never seen some placement like under the guy before like this. Man, that stun is so long, even with my add-ons. Certain parts of this map is just ridiculously dark for this map to be. Yeah, I'm not deaf. Thanks, Leon. Thanks for easing down, buddy. I literally just sat there and just looked at the man like, are you really gonna follow me this close behind? I like how his name's Angel. Well, apparently I ain't her saving Angel, buddy. Oh, I'm hindered. A killer being hindered, imagine. We only got one gen left to do. Yeah. Wish I could have deposited all the points a long time ago. He's probably out there trying to complete that gen. Either that, or a way for teammate to die. Or healing. She just literally just meant to die. She healed herself so she won't be making noises so I can find it. But bro, I'm not even face camping and yeah, she said basically no. Yeah, she's literally just waiting for teammate to die so she can get hatched. Wow. Bro, are you serious? Wow. I wonder what kind of RNG building that is, but that's just crazy. Literally a one way in, three ways out, a stairs inside of it, and a staircase outside of it. Oh wow, and the person that did the lease is the one that escapes. Crazy. Yeah, let's see, flashbang, saw that, head on, saw that. Yeah, quick and quiet along with deception. Figured that. Leon had a flashbang. Somebody else had a flashbang too. He must have got it from the ground. Oh, Leon, Chris had it. I think it was Fang that was trying to use it. Somebody was trying to use it. It was a good match, though. That didn't take me long to do. Earn 50,000 blood points, that's simple enough. Well, hill build is now done. Now on to the nurse. Yeah, I'm missing my iridescent add-on. Don't like anything crazy. Oh wow, and that person left the game before the match can begin. His name is Quentin Smith, so you know he likes Quentin Smith. Oh wow, was it me or somebody else? It was the Dwight. I ain't trying to have this stream be so long. Yeah, I might have to make like a part two. After this, how many more people that I can do? Quite a good bit. I can probably finish the rest after I get up here. I mean, I have to at least make it a clown or something. That'd be kind of difficult. Or am I split into three parts, really? Actually, no, it would have to be two. Halloween is coming up very soon. Sometimes I wish I had an editor. At the same time, I like editing videos myself. So, when did I grab me a laptop? You know, I think a good addition to Dead by Daylight is different Moris. Oh wow, we're in Myers' map. Cool. Keep an eye on Alita Pursuer. Okay, ain't no. Oh, there they are. Sometimes I think Nurse is like one of the easiest killers to avoid at times. It ain't like she can curve while she does her shit. Well, at least I can set up Pentimento now. Again, Nurse is one of those killers that I would question. I think only PC players can really like rig her being like godlike. Just like Blight, Nurse is not very good on console. I can do way better with other killers versus Nurse. So honestly, I'm starting to really question how do people rate Nurse so high, but yet she's played so little. There was one of my Pentimentos. How was I not able to teleport underground? Jesus Christ, I hate Nurse. Again, I don't see how people play Nurse besides PC players at Nurse. Oh shit, it's supposed to be quiet. In the game? I don't care how awful this part wound up becoming. Nurse is so awful on console. Like, she is so bad. Yes, I gotta go scary. Pretty sure it'd be the same way once I get to blood. He playing like this because they're sucking, buddy. Ooh, I'm the scary nurse. Ooh. Imagine if I can keep the generator. Like, I don't have to like fatigue. Imagine. Like, I like how they force your head down. Pause, by the way. I'm basically just playing around at this point. There sucks. Maybe it was a mistake for me to say I was gonna do every single killer. Maybe just like one or two. Yeah, I think I'm gonna change my mind, guys. I think I'm gonna do certain killers for the rest of the stream. I don't know why I would think about putting myself through the pain of every single killer, even though some of them suck on console. How was I not able to blink very far? A down dying begins to be honest. Well, I guess you didn't want to do it. I was not ready to do it too, to be honest. I could be clever. Okay, this one, I'm just playing with them. They can have this game. I think for the rest of the stream, I'm just gonna play the killers. I think they're good for Halloween. Da-da-da-da-da. Not really, they basically practically freezing themselves. It took me a while to get decent with Hillbilly, with Nurse, Blight. Them two are two different beasts that are just ridiculous to even play constantly. I didn't hear her jump out the window. So I know she definitely got quiet. Guys, wait. You need a nurse. Wait. No. 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 I feel evil for that. Thing is, I can see this guy. I can barely see the top of his head. God, that fatigue sets in so fast. I can't do every killer, bro. I'm sorry. Yeah, I can't do every killer. Not every killer is doable. Well, out of my man to Mars. This video was originally gonna be just Michael Myers anyway. But maybe I'll make a different part for Michael Myers anyway. Maybe a Thanksgiving one. Oh yeah, I do got some tombstone pieces. Actually, no, I got one. Halloween fashion, we're about to do some Morris, or attempt to. This would be a decent amount, probably. There goes a Michaela Reeve. Sorry, I come back. Wow, they're crushing this generator already. It's like two or three of them on it. Yeah, not fully sure where she went. I wonder where she disappeared. What the hell? Oh, okay. Gotcha. I see where she's running. Looking quiet, that's one of them, that's for sure. Probably off the record. Bro, what? Ain't no way I saw her run and she just disappeared. Ain't no way. She loves running over here. Y'all two are playing together. How cute. Yeah, they obviously did that on purpose. Them two are playing together. That's why I'm in the same as their outfit. I literally just sit there. Yeah, I don't know why you did that. I'm trying to keep this game going. Damn it. Seriously? And it's you again? Okay, yeah, I need to stop fooling with her. I see exactly what she's up to. Three gens are spread out so far, and I have yet to use my ability yet. Yeah, that's her again. Sprint burst. Nice. Oh! Yep, another message we were trying to do. Bro, ain't no way this is the same person again. Where the fuck he coming from? Wow, I haven't seen my obsession that one time now I think about it. Actually, I have, since I haven't got, since I got close enough to do anything. The other girl has been distracting me while she's been hiding inside lockers. Somebody's right here too. Like, she's been straight up hiding in lockers and everything away from me. How do you have no scratch marks right now? Look, there's my obsession right here. She's been literally having no scratch marks. Oh, I see. It's the boom. And she's running back into the killer shack to evade me. Goodness gracious, this is a bad match. How? What are these survivors using? And of course you guys spent burst.
Or no, life.
You're dying. We got really annoying. And these gens are really spaced out too. Yep, there it is. I knew it. Hello. You made too much noise. I heard you. My session. How rewarding this is. I guess you thought I was gonna be blind. But nope, not quite the case. I can see you. Look, yep, off the record and quick and quiet. Another off the record. Life. I know she had life. Yep, the almighty boom person. Sheesh. That was an okay match. Is that two flashlights I see? Oh wow. This could potentially be a very good map. And somebody popped the generator already. How about I swing for him, but somehow I hit the door? What? My man is running. I don't know why you did all that, but okay. I'll take you too. I really need to do all the powers in the game. I almost won there. I almost won. I did win that time. She is running. Hello. Jimmy gave up. Pinhead's boyfriend. Only PC players. Bring that booty short and wearing ass back. Wow, I didn't feel like I was that close. Okay. Yeah, I see where she's going. Somebody's over here. another person with life. Back here, Steve. Thank you, Power. What the fuck? I heard scratch marks. Wow, she really is loud when she's injured. Give her them butt cheeks. Wow, that's her first hook. Crazy. Nani? Ain't no way, cause she did not have. Bro, ain't no way. Did she actually 4% that? Ain't no way she 4% that. Ain't no way. Thank you.
Wait.
What's the type of life? Hold up. Actually, not, I wouldn't worry. He would just spot me. Oh, well, thank you for exposing yourself to me. What? I'm gonna do something kind of cruel. All right, I think I'm gonna end it right there. I'm probably gonna make a part two to this, so stay tuned for that. Look out for that if y'all are interested. So yeah, it'd be a happy Halloween part two. Not really sure I'll be playing, probably like Wesker, the Dredge, maybe Pinhead, Nemesis. It was maybe scary enough. Maybe more Michael Myers and Ghostface. Maybe disappeared a bit, you know, this some spooky times. So maybe Sadako here, but girl Sadako. But yeah, I'll get to y'all later. And yeah, and like and subscribe, please. I need it. I'm looking to get my first 1,000 subs. I've been doing this for quite a while, so hopefully I can get some help. So yeah, I'll get to y'all later.